guys. Okay. What's up, guys? Welcome back to 7 Days to Die, and holy crap. So last night, after I finished up with the Black and Messiah, went around in the town, and there's a lot of good stores in this one. First, we need to get the gas, so. So these pumps are mostly good. Holy crap. So there's a second Shotgun Messiah store, there's a Shotgun Messiah strip mall, which normally don't really pay much attention to, except for this one's a lot bigger, thinking it might have some good stuff in it. I did find a crack a book as well, so that's good. Not interested in too much in here except for the except for maybe food and gasoline. Wanted dead or alive. The champ. Wanted Lisa Campbell Stabby for stabbing people. I wonder if these are like that work is two counts of theft. See, I wonder if those are like actual people, like if they the or those are people that work on the game or something. Kind of cool. Foods. Oh, hi there. I'm not even gonna worry about the batteries right now. So those parts actually give us a good amount of cash. I mean, that's all that's up here? Huh, that was literally it. Okay. Let's head to the trader right quick and empty our inventory. Actually, let's just get rid of it because we're not going to use it because it's only yellow. Not really worth keeping if it's not purple.
Well, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Makes you think I want it.
It's been a real pleasure. You watch yourself out there.
Okay. So, save a little bit of space. I do mean just a little bit of space. Not a real fair comparison though, because this is a purple and this is yellow. We are now going to go to some of the other stores I found. So if I remember right, they're back this way. The Crack-A-Book was like right next door. Relatively speaking, it was like down the next road here. This is that Shotgun Messiah strip mall that I was telling you guys about. It looks like really big. There's the Crack-A-Book. Please don't do this to me again. Now that we know the challenges are actually halfway decent to have, That one. Maybe I should be grabbing all this paper. Reason being is eventually we're going to be making our own ammo. books that it's given me are ones I've already got. Here's somebody somewhere. But hey, now we can build a new rifle eventually. Off with the heads! Get flat-backed, son. Cop. First cop I've seen too. I'm gonna clear this whole place out, honestly. Make my life a little bit easier. Oh my gosh, dude, did you see that guy rocketing around? Did I run into a freaking mini boar or something? Holy crap, that, talk about Battle of the Bookstore, holy crap. Like non-stop, there almost had been like a mini horde there or something. There is a cardio. Level cardio is level 7. Wait, was that the stamina perk or did I just screw up? I think I just screwed up. Yeah, I screwed up. Okay. I think it was this one I needed. Yeah, okay. So, we need to get level 5. We need to start getting our perks to the next rank up, I think. When I say perks, I mean the actual, like, agility, you know, strength, that kind of thing. That's what I mean by perks. Thank you. freaking ridiculous. This is a scrap chest. Holy man. And it wasn't even that good. We doing on the books? Got quite a few of all of them, but not enough of any of them. I haven't even seen any of those. Tech junkie. Now let's try to find more books in the freaking filing cabinets than in the book. I can't even speak anymore. I find more books in the freaking filing cabinets than I do in the stupid bookshelves. Yeah, so we searched. Thousands of books and dozens of categories, CDs, audios, children's books, all proceeds to support a crack-a-book. Every workday, Mondays, Wednesdays, Friday. Okay. Sorry, if I see a big pile of books, I expect a book. Trying to get some books. Leg shots. Chance to cripple. One. Reload rifles 10% faster, so that's a good one. Learn how to craft lanterns, mining hats, and helmets, so that's pretty good. Not a freaking paper. Okay. That's all that's in this one. That's all she wrote, folks. Burying itself. I have so much ammo. Okay, so the next store I saw was a shotgun store. I think it's right there. Okay, so this is a new one. I haven't even seen this one. This is a completely new version. I've never seen this. Never seen this one. Just go ahead and start looting. We loot as I go. Coffee definitely helps with that stamina regen a little bit. Alright, bullets, pump action shotgun. Yeah, I think I've already double. Yep. No, even with Lucky Looter all the way up like I have it right now. Bad rifle. Even with Lucky Looter as high up as we've got it, I mean, we got 4 points in it. Still not getting necessarily the best stuff. Really, really changed that. Oh, cool. It's a freaking shooting range. That's awesome. Like, it's not just a it's like a CQB thing. Like, it's like firing range from Black Ops. What can I say? I gotta practice. Raid training here. Bells are a little bit different. Way different. So freaking cool, guys. I feel like I'm playing a little Call of Duty. Oh my gosh, it's lagging so much in here. Must be underneath me. Dude, this has got to be one of the coolest POIs I've ever seen. Gonna worry about her. We got a lot of stuff to loot now. surprised there's not a lot of ammo, like, just lying around in here. Oh, that's so satisfying. That was so satisfying. So many guys out there, I can hear them everywhere. Auger's back in the sure all my stuff is reloaded. Gosh, there's so many of them, some. Any more? Gosh, guys, I'm gonna die. I feel like as soon as I get this thing open, they're gonna break through the walls. Oh no! Oh no! Jumping at mannequins now, guys. No time. Oh my gosh, there's so many of them. Oh, hey, look. Alright, I think that's all of them, finally. Alright, what did we get out of that last one? Sell. So, some good stuff, but not really anything over the top good. That makes sense. Be honest, I'm really wanting to find the stuff to build that sniper rifle or the new shotgun. Honestly, the stuff I'm looking for. Alright, so I think there was one more thing I was looking for, and that was another store, I'm pretty sure. We'll just do a quick look around. Really framey over here. Wasn't like this earlier. Bob's Cafe. That's the bookstore there. I guess we could always go into this right here. This is that strip mall I was telling y'all about. Not even worth it. Yes, I can find them. Go straight into the truck. That thing's thirsty, man. Holy crap. That was a double headshot. Take the tea. Beer. Oh, maybe we have been in this one. I think we have actually been in this one. An older one. All That one, so we need to level this up. I kind of wish I had some timed charges right now, because anything would be faster than this. Damn it, I should have gotten my sexual tyrannosaurus up a lot sooner. I had lockpicks, and yeah. We're showing me the way. You're not supposed to get back up. You're supposed to stay dead. Press that. Up. Run away, webs. Don't give me that crap. Oh, hi there! If I kept missing, that could have been very, very bad. Okay, he just started glowing. There we go. Please don't be locked. Oh, why does it have to be locked? Like, are all these locked now, or is it just certain ones? For a second here. Hopefully it doesn't take forever. Okay. That should be good enough to get this whole thing done. Now we're close to the next one. Okay, that weapons mod. The corn. That. Where is our truck? There she is. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Alright guys, I think that's gonna do it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Be sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already. See you guys next time.